In order to set up our Model 12 as a DAW controller, we'll first need to navigate to the Model 12 product page on the TASCAM website and download firmware version 1.30. To install the update, add the new firmware version to the utility folder on the Model 12 SD card while in storage mode. After properly ejecting the Model 12 from your computer, power the unit off, then on again while holding stop and rewind simultaneously. Click on the new firmware version and then restart the unit once installation has been completed. After that's been installed, we'll connect the Model 12 to our mobile device via USB. Next, we'll enter the menu on the Model 12 and scroll down to DAW Controller and push Enter. Next, scroll down to Cubasis, which uses the Mackie Control Universal Protocol, and push Enter again. Next, we'll open Cubasis. Navigate to the Setup menu and click on the MIDI tab. To the right, we see Mackie Control / Huey. Click the power icon, then select Model 12 DAW Control In and Model 12 DAW Control Out from the list that pops up. Click anywhere to exit that menu, and now we're ready to control Cubasis with our Model 12. From here, we can now use the Model 12 controls to manipulate functions in Cubasis. As you can see, when I raise the fader, push solo or mute, use the pan knobs, or press the shuttle control buttons, they control those same functions within the DAW. Thanks for watching. We hope you found this video helpful. Don't forget to click subscribe to be notified when we post new videos. Also, check out the links on your screen for more tutorials on Model 12 features.